Any updates, Ollie?
The tracker's still moving south on the I-95. I pulled stills from the surveillance cameras along the route.
Get those to Charlie. Anything changes, tell me.
When are we gonna drop you in New York?
Things change.
We pull the partial license plate, start digging.
On it.
The tracker on the chemical weapon is just outside Philadelphia.
We should have never let that shipment get stateside. What if we can't stop it in time?
We're not gonna stop this attack. We're gonna stop all the attacks.
I've been monitoring DCS interrogations coming out of Chicago. Sadiq has a trusted inner circle of commanders.
DCS thinks they're responsible for coordinating the Blacklist attacks. We can take a commander alive.
We could uncover plans for all of Blacklist.
Picked a hell of a time to double down.
The van they're in is rented, along with five others using the same bogus credit card number.
The tracker! It's slowing.
It's on East Oregon. Turning down South Columbus to...
City train yard.
Pull the security cam feeds.
The other engineer vehicle's already there. The bombs could be armed.
Land the plane.
Philly International gave us the all clear to set up on their turf.
Flight deck.
Complete final approach.
Any specs on that device we found in London?
Standing by. I've confirmed a simple disarming procedure.
Good. Charlie, I'm gonna need something to jam the radio in the area. We can't risk remote detonation.
You bet.
Briggs, you're with me on the ground. We move now.
Hoorah!
Isolate the hostiles in the back of the lead van.
Take them out before they trigger that bomb.
Ready. In position. Good visual. Driver's marked.
Copy. 3, 2, 1.
Sam, get to that first bomb before it detonates.
Engaging targets.
Disabling the first bomb now.
Copy.
Deploying RF jammer.
Cool. Signal is good.
We have the positions of three other devices, Sam. One in the tunnel near you, one in the maintenance yard, a third in the roundhouse.
We got a ticking clock. That's too much ground to cover. We need to split up.
Sending their locations to your op set.
Starting to sound like Grim.
All clear. Grim, you got a line on the leader?
I sent our best guess to your op set. Based on servant analysis, he's the engineer's point man on this attack.
Let's go ask him.
Break a leg, Briggs. Fisher out.
What the hell did I just get myself into?
Briggs, hurry. You need to stop that bomb before they move it.
Copy that. Find the van, you find the nerve gas. Find the nerve gas, you shut this thing down.
Are you finished yet?
Jesus! Keep sneaking up on a guy planting explosives and we're all gonna be killed.
Funny, but you wanna answer my question?
I'm done.
Whoa! He's dead.
There!
Another one down. Here we go. Vans are a good match for what Charlie picked up on the traffic jams.
Holy shit!
We're in good shape.
Is the device ready to go?
Just about. Prepping the area for transport.
How long before the unit's ready to move?
We're close.
Grim, I've reached the bomb. Grim.
Briggs, hey, I got the full bomb schematic here from the shot Sam took of it in London. It's using an aerosol dispersal system. Now, I think that's how he got poisoned. It should be fine. All you gotta do is slide the casing open.
No,
slowly.
No, I need Grim on the line now.
And well, she's busy with Sam tracking the leader. Look, you think working with you is some kind of treat for me? Suck it up, Briggs.
Just send the details to my offset, Charlie. Device is offline.
Reach the next location.
Sam, engineers are priming the bomb on the other side of that viaduct. You've got to move.
I'm on it.
Hey, Sam. SMI's guessing the area around the bomb is mined.
All the enemy patrols are ground level, Sam. I'm not seeing any eyes on top of the trains.
Thank you.
loaded onto the train.
Shutting the device down.
Just like that.
Not my first rodeo, Briggs.
Device deactivated.
That was fast.
Copy. At the roundhouse.
Visual on the leader.
Negative. Charlie's still triangulating his position.
I'll keep moving. Keep you posted.
The last device is in the roundhouse, Briggs.
Seconds away. Gotta get to the roundhouse before whoever's on the other side of that laser pops my head off. at the roundhouse. Where the hell is the bomb?
Engineers are mounting it on a commuter train, Briggs.
What do we do? We can't get in there. Don't worry, we got a gun. I wonder if he's still hiding. He must be gone. Spread out and keep looking.
This once before. Hey, Charlie. I've reached the last device.
Gotcha. Need me to walk you through it?
No. I'm good. Breathe easy. One shot, Briggs. Piece of cake. Oh, shit, Charlie. I think I pulled the red wires that bad.
Get out of there!
Gotcha.
Asshole. Sam, all devices disabled. Moving out.
Coming up on the leader. Get down.
up there long, Sam. You're gonna hit the tunnel soon.
Shoot, I swear to God. Ah, shit. This is Gareth, Officer 34. There's another one. I need backup now.
Easy. Easy. Everybody just relax.
Let the hostage go.
You idiot.
Don't be a hero. I just got your buddy. Huh?
Freeze! Don't move.
You gotta be kidding me.
Drop your weapon. Drop it now!
Grim.
Hazmat team scooped the bombs, and Sam's back from the Philly cop shop.
Yeah, I heard. Look, thanks for your help, all right? What?
Oh, nothing. I'm just enjoying this little moment. Camaraderie. It's nice.
Nice work out there.
Thanks. First time I beat you back to the plane, huh?
VX and terrorists, and our biggest threat turns out to be a trigger-happy subway cop.
That didn't sound good.
The engineers don't like to lose. Bad news?
The engineers released another video.
You will not stop the Blacklist. Bring your troops home. Now. We will not negotiate.
They sped up the attacks.